Next up tonight in the annual basement dunk contest, we have John Linden Shimmers.
Dremel is amazing.
As you can see, he is quite ready. Now, what are you going to be doing for us right now, John?
Drop the crate of warp.
Alright.
I'm hyped up in here.
Go, John. Let's see it happen. Follow up that, and here we have Drew Dylan Lewis. As you can see, he's quite a favorite in this contest because of his big stature.
Can't say that helps him.
Alright, now Drew, what are you going to be trying to jump here for? What are you going to throw down? I'm going to give him a 2 out of 10.
Yeah!
For Drew, I'm going to give a 5 out of 10.
Yeah,
and Trammell, because of the, you know, the ingenuity. Other person participation, that's going to be a 6.5 out of 10. So the leader after round 1 is Trammell. Get out of there! John Linden Shinner, round 2. John, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna toss it off the table.
He's gonna toss it off the back of Boda.
Oh snap.
He's gonna grab a and he's gonna slam it with a two-hander. Well, I can't see the table, so go for it.
Okay.
He's taking his replacement. Trammell, you gotta let him go and let him try it again.
Replacement.
Getting set up. Cricket's getting petted. John is going to miss!
Oh, you like that?
We're filming. John, you're gonna get your butt kicked on film. Okay, Drew, what are you gonna do for us? This is Drew Dylan Lewis, everyone. Second round, he's got 5 total points. He's 1.5 points off the lead. I don't know what Trammell's doing. Thank God Drew's in the way. Drew, what are you gonna do for us?
I think I'm gonna take it simple this time.
Can it be any simpler than last time? I don't know.
I'm gonna dunk it.
I think that's what he did last time, folks. Let's see if his score reflects that.
Hey,
Drew, what are you doing? And.
Yeah!
Oh, dang, son! Oh! Dang! Sign of appreciation from Cricket.
Yeah! Oh.
I like the hat. Here's Trammell, Patrick Lynch. Second round, he's in the lead. He's got 6.5 points. He's 1.5. The one-handed dunk with Peter Tapp. Cricket came down just there. Oh, we've got a streaker! Oh my gosh! We have a streaker! Okay, let's get this dunk on. Special treat for you, a guest star. This is Cricket Chinnerus. She is the best three-point shooter in the land. Now, ready? And she throws it up!
All of times
are come. And it's good! Yeah. Thank you, Cricket! There she is.
First judging session, I'm gonna give John. Well, since he actually made it the second time, I was thinking of one, but I'm going to bump it up to a three. And for Drew, since he's so handsome and cute, I mean, how can you resist that kid? Since he made it this time, he's getting a 10.
Okay.
There's no doubt.
And for Trammell, since he has long room here, I was going to give him a 10. But I bumped that down to a
9.9. That was guest judge Drew Lewis, everyone. Not the Drew Lewis that's in the contest, the Drew Lewis that's a guest judge.
Yeah, I'm a guest judge.
Can I judge?
That's all we have for tonight, folks, and your winner is Trammell Patrick Lynch. Join us next time for the second annual Basement Dunk Off. John is going to me! You're gonna get your butt kicked on film. Okay, Drew, what are you gonna do for us? This is Drew Lewis, everyone. Second round, he's got 5 total points. He's 1.5 points off the lead. I don't know. I like the hat. Here's Trammell, Patrick Lynch. Second round, he's in the lead. He's got 6.5 points. He's 1.5. The one-handed dunk with Peter Tapp.
Get a hat
for Drew. I'm going to give 5. Because of the, you know, the other person who knew, a guest star. This is Cricket Chinnerus. She is the best three-point shooter in the land. Now, ready?
And she throws it up!
Came down just there. Oh! Oh, man, the streakers!
Oh, man, let me hear
I think we have some pain here.
Number one.
I was thinking of one, but I'm bumping up to a three. And for Drew, she's so handsome and cute.
Is that what?